If you are Prime Minister for one day, what would I do differently? Or what would I do?
If me are Prime Minister for one day, I would let out all prisoners to go work and feed the nation.
What? What's up, guys? Kello Case, Fox and Adventure. We are back in another one. So right now, we're not watching. And before we even continue, subscribe. All right, so now what I know, we are going to ask people basically, if they were the Prime Minister for one day, what would they do similarly or differently from the current Prime Minister? You know, we want the views of the people living in Ocho, so we are going to ask them. So guess what? Just journey with me. Journey with me. Alright, so your name, big boss?
I'm in here, Mingo.
Alright,
lady, you pay me? Oh, thanks. No problem, man. Thanks. Yeah, man.
So if you are Prime Minister for one day, what would I do differently? Or what would I do?
If me are Prime Minister for one day, I would let out all prisoners to go work and feed the nation.
What? So you're not concerned, about some dangerous gunman who walk for the street and them going to do all kind of...
No, me go have them in a secure. Any man try to escape, me shoot them.
But they might escape, so they have enough bush and them things that they can run there.
A bush them go clean. At that time, what come I give them for do?
So are you certain so they go stick to doing that?
And me I give them work for do, and them I give me work for do. So for you have a panda level there, you can control the thing. So long as you have people under control, you know, but you see, so long as you have them loose and wild, they will do what they want to do, but so long as you have them to do what they... Just like we Andrew Holester do, I have we quarantine and tell we stay your yard. Who can break your rule? You go to jail and get kicked and thumb till you're full.
So you stay at your yard?
Every time.
What time are you going today?
7:30 after I done sell off, because that's why I come out early.
Talking about curfew, you think so the current curfew alright?
No.
If it be earlier or if it be later?
To be frank with you, the impact on the curfew have a lot to do with the local business, because sometimes we couldn't even sell off on the pile. Yeah. And you have to have excess feet, which we could make an extra dollar still.
Yeah.
You understand, so curfew is not really relevant, because if you can't go out when a nomination day, well, you can't go out on a free day. You see it? Yeah, man.
Alright, big up yourself, boss.
Rastafari.
Hello.
And we are here with? What's your name?
Cutty.
Alright, Cutty. Alright, so if you were the Prime Minister for one day, what would you do similarly or probably different from the current Prime Minister?
Differently, but have some similarity. Jamaica have a lot of middle class and lower class income earners.
Yes.
When it comes to health, I think most Jamaicans would love to have a health insurance. They have a plan with SagiCorps. Government already have a plan with SagiCorps for the elders,
yes,
seniors. What they could do, like for people who are self-employed,
yes,
probably have a scheme that you can put some money towards, maybe $500 a month, and that could go towards a broader health insurance for lower class people.
But in terms of facilitating the health insurance, like where would you get the money from? Remember, you're the Prime Minister.
I would put it out, and then when I put it out, I think it would be a good plan, because it would help and lower the burden for even you government,
yeah,
when it comes to health insurance. If most people when you go a doctor, yeah, and you get the prescription and the doctor no have it, the pharmacist no have you for the hospital,
yeah,
with that plan you could go buy what you want instead of you go home with it. And when you go home with it, it no make no sense. Because you can't home the prescription and you can't fill it. What sense to make?
Really?
Obviously, wish no me help you. Have a good day.
Alright. Alright, so where name big boss?
Poxy, you know.
Alright, so Poxy or Poxy?
Poxy.
Alright, Poxy. So Poxy, if you are the Prime Minister for one day,
yeah,
tell me something what you would I do or what you would do.
Well, I tell you for all my money for one day. If I for a year, I just deal with the people them good and give them everything where they want and make the country good. You see me I say?
You? No tell me nothing, youth. You hear that?
But if I want there, I save everything for myself.
So
everything.
So hold on, if you say current Prime Minister after that?
Well, me I tell you the truth still now. This a current Prime Minister right now.
Yeah.
What him for do is please. Can I say that?
Please them.
Do your work. Every country you go, you get, you have good road and people can eat food.
and live, in a, have shelter. You see what I'm saying?
Road not fixed, you
don't
think road not fixed?
No, man, the road not fixed, brother. You want to see some, a beer riverbed we all driving in and I'm a taxi, man.
See my car there, you know? And I can tell you this, a riverbed, and me a labor, and I tell you this. I'm gonna lose again.
Something alright. Something alright, yeah.
You need to please the people, them.
You just win by landslide.
So, you know what? Just make the people them talk, vote for somebody else and vote for you. Just do your work. Just do your work.
You see me, I say, and eat that.
It's me, I say, rate in a bro, God, but put in the work. Make people then see work.
Ah, respect to you. We're here with
Shani.
Alright. So, Shani, if you're the Prime Minister for one day, tell me something you do similarly or differently from the current Prime Minister.
Alright, first of all, he went wrong by doing a public election that just spiked up Corona more. So, I would do it differently by letting people vote online instead of coming out to vote, because I just think that is definitely nonsense. I don't know.
Did you vote in the recent election?
No. I told myself when Shiny Robinson died, that's where my vote died.
Shaheen Robinson?
Yes, that's the St. Anne MP.
So that means you probably don't vote for JLP.
I am Labourite, dieted Labourite, but I'm just not going to vote because she dead. Them not do nothing for me.
Alright, you want to shout out your Instagram?
Shanique_Lawless and my business line, Expression Freedom of Speech.
Alright, follow the mayor.
Me are the Prime Minister for the day. All one money, me anger, me I go take everything for myself. So me say.
That's
why I'm over here. I'm taking all my money for
myself.
All my money, I'm taking for myself.
Why?
Because I'm broke and poverty, and one day I have it for.
So you're not pleased, you're not pleased otherwise as a Prime Minister?
Me know what I'm going to pay, I don't know about that.
Alright, so you're pleased that your current Prime Minister take everything for himself?
No, man, you're mad. If you didn't take it for yourself, you could have landslide. You're mad.
But why you want to give yourself?
Because I'm a criminal.
Hey boy, hey girl, you see for you send the money, for you wire your money to me, I'll call, don't call my phone back, I'll chop you, get chopped.
You're my good man, you know, auntie, man.
All right, movie.
My good man, you know, do them things that you say, I need them clean, man, that. You man, love when I take care of you, brother. Real bro, God, you say. Real bro, God. I feel you, man, that.
Feel you?
Yeah!
Who is we? Who is
Jamaica?
We?
Jamaica!
But that's on our way. What about your man? Them a car, your man, them man.
Not talk about no man, we talk about all the women, them.
Okay.
Woman, you talk to, you don't talk to, man.
You have a pie. Alright, so today we're here with. What's your name, man?
Keisha.
Alright, Keisha. So if you were the Prime Minister for one day, what would you do differently or do the same as the current Prime Minister?
Well, for the first thing we do, I just cut down back the curfew.
The curfew?
Yes.
Why? Too early or too late?
Too late.
You're too late?
Yes.
So what time do I curfew you set to?
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock?
Yeah, that's what I get to.
So that now I'm going to blighten your business?
No.
So what time do you left at your time?
That is 5 o'clock.
So you can take 1 hour for each one?
Less than 1 hour. At least half hour.
So if you say if I get more time in the road, you can get more time to sell the unit then?
If you come down earlier, I start selling out for early.
Alright, so how would you rate the current Prime Minister? Good Prime Minister or bad Prime Minister?
But now we're my trying best. Yeah.
What about the previous Prime Minister?
No, sir, they make it worse. God, I'm there for 18 years and I don't see what they do. I don't see nothing at all what they do. Because since this Prime Minister come out, I did most road me say fix.
Alright.
Yeah, the most road me say fix.
What's your name?
Mika.
Alright, so question for today. If you were Prime Minister for a day, what would you do similarly or different from the current Prime Minister?
Okay. If
you were Prime Minister for a day,
only way I will take that opportunity, unless all those rules that I would set would stick after that day. If those rules not going to stick, then I wouldn't want it. It wouldn't make any sense.
What do you think about the rule? Who are going to change the rule?
No, but you said to be the Prime Minister for a day, just for a day. After that day, then all those rules gone. If so be the case, then I wouldn't want it. If the rules them going to stick, then fine. But if not, then it wouldn't make any sense. I mean, one day, just set the rules them just for one day and then tomorrow gone, then no.
All right, look fine this way. When the PNP in a power and them set a rule or they set a law or whatever, when the JLP come into power, you know, the rules still will be the same unless them change it. So you know, be like, say, if you're a Prime Minister for a day, it's going to stay the same.
All right, so what is going on now? What is going on now? And with the rules and the law that I am going to set, trust me, them are going to change it.
Give me one of them, really.
First of all, call me harsh, but the men them were rape and stuff like those. Yeah, this will come out in too much in my face. The men them were rape and stuff like those. Move up once me know say so yes, you're guilty. You're just going to the community where you rape that child or whoever. And you shall be put to death. And them something to be up. That's what I think. You must go to prison, go eat no taxpayer food. Then when you go to prison, you do your time. Then you go come out again, and you're gonna have the opportunity to do it again. No, I'm using for dead. Straight.
So you're dead.
Dead. You rape, you're dead. You're put to death.
All right.
So yep. That would have been one of them.
That would have been one.
That's just one. Yeah.
You want to make up your IG, Facebook, or page or anything?
Nah, I'm fine.
Alright guys, so we made it to the end of the video. Kello Case Fox and Adventure. No, guess what? Hope you guys like the video. Just remember to like, share, subscribe.